Ready to go. You've got good rhythm and you're feeling good about yourself. And then you get off to that good start. Brendan, what are you exactly you were hoping for? Look at over there. The Islander forward is on the ground. Saw him got hit late by the Avalanche, so I'm not sure what's going on. That was Barzal that was down for a long time. Well, the Avalanche have gone after Barzal a little bit in tonight's game, and you probably should.
Well, let's take a look at what happened with Matt Barzal out in the neutral zone.
Yeah, some. Like, there's crowd.
Oh,
right there.
Rodrigues got him. In a sensitive spot.
Was that Crowder? Was that? Oh no,
it was Evan Rodrigues.
Yeah.
Number nine. Keep an eye on him in this exchange. They bump together and then watch the stick.
Yeah, that should have been a penalty. The linesman saw it. The referees didn't. Well, you know what? Barzal can take care of himself. So, and he has a bit of a temper, Brendan. So this won't shock me. There's a retaliation coming up at some point in time.
Evan Rodrigues, we just mentioned, has one career NHL fight. Don't think the retaliation will be in that.
Barzal's from the Western Hockey League, and a lot of the guys there can drop the gloves. They